What's wrong with her now? Hello, don't say anything. I've got a job. A job that's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state.